Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. Peptides as ingredients in skincare products have become increasingly important and popular, and especially in products that treat lines and wrinkles, and even more recently, hyperpigmentation and brown spots. Okay, but what are peptides? Very simply, peptides are short or many proteins. Proteins are made of long chains or strings of amino acids. Let me show you what I mean. This chain has about 35 or 40 links. Think of each of these links as an amino acid. And most proteins are long chains of amino acids, 10,000, 100,000, even a million links long. What happens if it's a very short protein? It just has 5 links, or maybe just 10 links. That's what peptides are. And traditionally, we've always thought of peptides as just being the building blocks of big proteins, the structural building blocks. But what we've learned recently is that peptides can act as messengers. That means they go around in the body and they talk to other cells and tell those cells either do something or don't do something. So a peptide that goes to a fibroblast can tell that fibroblast, make more collagen. And if it makes more collagen, that's how we help to fight lines and wrinkles. An example of a peptide like that is palmitil pentapeptide. And palmitil pentapeptide is found in both Strivectin and Regenerist. Besides those peptides, we've also learned that there are peptides that can talk to melanocytes, which are the cells that make the brown pigmentation, and tell those cells, stop making that pigmentation. That's what helps to fight brown spots and hyperpigmentation. So increasingly, there's this vast array of peptides in skincare products, and they can help those skincare products give you more beautiful skin and make your skin better. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.